brave on its way to land at Cambridge Airport.